what I'm proposing is that both the field of animal cognition and the foibles of the field are part of a productive approach. The first step in considering animals is showing how they resemble us. By giving an animal a personal name, we become predisposed to see them at all and to see how they resemble us.